Hey guys, Raven640. I've been playing Saints Row 3 since it came out, and I'm gonna show you guys a little glitch that you can do with Genki's Manipult. It allows you to swim super fast, so just aim yourself all the way up at any body of water, and then launch yourself. And then when you land, don't open your parachute. You should be going super fast. See how fast you're swimming? And that's pretty much it. So all you need to do is get Genki's Manipult and launch yourself into water and you swim super fast. And I just hit something, so my super fastness stopped. Whenever you hit something, it stops, so don't hit anything. Unless you want to stop. Alright, thanks guys, see ya.